y'all, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we will be doing a frontal sewing using Esha's lace glue. I feel like Esha don't get enough credit. Like, the hold on Esha is impeccable, I'm sorry to say, but I prefer it better than Ghost Bond. I haven't tried Bohold yet, but as of right now, it got Ghost Bond beat. My client came with her hair already purchased, so we're going to be using the Janet Collections Melt HD Invisible Lace Frontal, which is a 13x5 frontal. And then she also came with 3 body wave bundles. I'm not sure of what lengths she had, I don't remember, but I'll try to put it down below if I remember it. I'm also going to treat my client's hair before braiding and install. So I gave her a wash, a deep condition, trimmed her ends up. You know how I feel about making sure our ends is healthy and our hair is healthy underneath all these wigs and weaves and everything that we wear. We want to make sure our natural mane is always good, protected, and growing. That's what we do. So yeah, I'm not going to talk much during the video. I never really do. So I hope you all enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified when I post more videos. Later, y'all.
Thank you.
So y'all, we are done. And I must say, this Jenner frontal is really good. It was really easy to work with and easy to melt down. So comment below, let me know what you all think. And oh yeah, please share the video, like the video, all that good stuff. We are trying to get our subscribers up on this channel, and all is greatly and truly appreciated. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.